Here we go. This is the final boss. You don't want to go down like this. This is gonna be crazy. So this is the final boss, and I have to fight Kenny. So if people don't know what happened, why I'm fighting Kenny in the final boss, just watch someone else do the series. I've been playing this on my spare time. And I'm at the final boss, and I'm getting ready to film this here. Right. I stacked up on so much stuff. Alright, let's get some mana here. And no, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do a fart. Here we go. Shocked him. Let's gross him out. I think he's grossed out. That's all that matters right now. Burning cloud. Oh man. Ah, rainbow. Holy crap, that dealt a lot of damage. Thank goodness I stacked up on a bunch of stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna use this. There. Oh my goodness. That's not the best. I'm gonna use my lawn dart. Show them Princess Kitty. Oh, I didn't have to throw it again. Just burn him more, you know.
Don't dare, bruh. I'll know your name.
Oh gosh. Hey, let's remove the debuffs on Cartman. Let's see. Right, here we go.
So
fucking hot. Okay. Let's see, I'm gonna get a potion.
Finish these weaklings, Princess Kitty!
Oh man, this is gonna take forever too. Okay. Oh man. Okay, at least he's dead.
Another Princess Kitty. Too strong, too powerful for you.
What is going on? No.
No, Kitty, don't drink that.
No. No. God. That's not good. I gotta fight Kenny again. And even worse, he's a Nazi zombie. Worst thing ever. I gotta defeat Kenny again. Great. How amazing. I almost stand.
The final battle.
Okay.
Your buddy stand with you. I will stand over here.
Use your ring to attack Princess Guinea!
Alright, blocked it that time. That's good, that's good. Alright, and... bam! I gotta kill... Alright, use... Oops. The Way of the Sword, yeah. That one's pretty good. That was awful. Why didn't it work? What the hell did he just vomit? Holy crap. Should I do? Yeah. Yeah. That just helped with the defense.
You're going down.
Ah! Whoa! 1,000. At least I know what's coming. Oh god. A Nazi zombie unicorn, that's oh no. No, beep beep beep! Beep! No! Wrong button! No! That was awful. I pressed X instead of B. Oh, it sucks. Alright. There we go. That helped a little. Cure potion. For when I'm coming up next.
Hey, Steel!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
Man, I gotta get a large health. Oh wait, he has to have a cure potion, damn it. In order to consume food, he needs to be healed first with the cure potion and stuff. Use Bull Rush. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Oh yeah, I have to heal him. That's like the main thing right now. He has to be healed, because he's almost dead. That's like the only thing oh. What's this do? Oh, yes. Bam.
Hit them with the zombie vomit.
God. It's awful. Now I gotta heal myself. I can not use any attack, but I can use you. So bam! Let's get more defense down here. Times two, everybody. Oh yeah! Got him! I killed him!
Oh my
yes.
God. You killed Kitty! Yeah. No way he's back.
What? No! I have to kill him again? Oh, come on. You're a douche. Wait. Oh, why? Oh my god, that's awesome! Oh. Oh no. Of course. Oh! Great. I got Jimmy. Here. Now I got Jimmy. That's great. Let's use the Horn of Irritation. That's working a little. Working a lot! Holy smokes!
Use your ring to attack Princess Kitty!
No, first let's use this. Alright, let's see. Let's use brown note.
This next is really resonating with people.
that's a lot of health gone. Alright. Let's see, hold on. I can use...
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Yes!
Let's do another power cord real quick. There. Let's see, so I can go to sleep. Press the button shown.
Close your eyes, no more.
Oh no!
For you are
there. There we go, I did it! Oh, he's immune though, that's bull. I didn't know that. I guess I wasn't paying attention. Damn! Oh no. Oh no! Oh, Max Shax! No! That didn't work. He's dead now. I have to use Revive Taco. Taco Revive! Revive with the Taco! There we go. Let's use Borush again. Oh! That took a lot of damage. Oh my gosh, she keeps dying. I gotta use another damn revive potion. I hate that. I just revived her. He's dead. Finally. It's about time. He died this time. Oh my god, no. He's alive again. He's alive again. He's alive again. Great. Isn't that beautiful? Alright. Oh yeah. How many times do I have to kill Kenny? I'm wondering. Oh yeah.
Give these vermin a taste of their own medicine, good.
Oh, okay. This time I gotta get me ready for the button mash. Mash B. Oh yeah.
No! Where are you going with Princess Kenny's wrath, Daniel?
Oh ho. Here we go.
What are we waiting for?
Oh, now I got butters. Let's do this.
I better catch my breath.
Yeah, you don't say. Probably should. Bull rush again. Yeah, I think the bull rush deals a lot of damage.
Use your ring to attack Princess Kitty.
There you go, Cass. Professor Chaos. Might as well use it. Oh! That then. Oh my god, that did a lot of damage too. Oh no, come on. Come on.
Hit them with the zombie vomit.
Gosh. It's like impossible. Let's get a small heal potion for butters. And we both have 7222. Hemorrhage justice. Oh yeah, 6,000 gone. That's the best. Yeah. Are you dead? And let me guess. Yeah, he's back to life again. Oh my gosh. I wonder how long this is gonna be.
She doesn't stay dead. You can't beat her.
Oh.
There's no way. There is one way. We're gonna have to break the gentleman's code. What?
Oh no. I have to.
King Goosebag,
You remember long ago, I made you swear an oath never fart on anyone's balls.
I have to. I have to fart on Kenny's balls. Oh no. Here we go. Let's do it. Alright, first I need some mana, which sucks. Let's grab some mana quick. I need mana. Mana potion. There. Magic. Yeah, the cup of spell. Come on, work. Whatever. Oh. Yes. What?
We're back to normal.
I could skip if I wanted, but I want to see this.
We're cured.
Awesome.
That's right, Father. The Dragonborn must have farted on a princess's balls.
The hell? What the hell? That is stupid. I beat the game, everyone. Hooray! I thought that would take forever. But there we go. I beat the stick of truth. Alright, now let's look at what happens next here.
No other way.
Oh.
The drove our friend and Adam nearly killed us all.
I wonder if I can go back for it. That'd be funny. Oh well.
So what do you guys want to play now? How about Dinosaur Hunter? Or Pharaoh's Mummy? Let that do that. What do you want to play next, dude?
Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Wow, what a dick.
Shut up. Man Bear Pig! Oh, man. That was great. Alright, let's skip through the credits. See if there's anything else that this game has to offer. Oh. No, these are the credits. Oh, I just skipped those too. Alright. So, that was South Park: The Stick of Truth. I beat the final boss. I beat the game, and I'm guessing that I can do more in the game. I can like just walk around and stuff. Oh my God! There's more. Another little cutscene. I wake up, and what happens now? I just wake up. Is that it? Bam! Oh! Oh, I did it! I beat the game. That's awesome. So, I hope you enjoyed this ending of the game that I did. So, like if you enjoyed, subscribe like you saw, and I'll see you in the next video. See you!